Hey, Max. Lenny Meyer. Sorry, put it out. So, what do you do?
I work with computers, math.
Math? What kind of math?
Number theory. Research, what? Mostly.
No way, I work with numbers myself. I mean, not traditional. I work with the Torah. Amazing! You know, Hebrew's all math. It's all numbers. You know that? Yeah, look. The ancient Jews used Hebrew as their numerical system, eh? Each letter's a number. Like the Hebrew A, Aleph, it's one. B, Bet, it's two. You understand? But look at this. The numbers are interrelated. Like, take the Hebrew word for father. Av, Aleph, Bet. One, two, equals three. All right? Hebrew word for mother, aim, Aleph, Mem. 140 equals 41. Sum of 3 and 41, 44. All right? Now, Hebrew word for child. All right? Mother, father, child. Yelad. That's 10, 30, and 4. 44. Torah is just a long string of numbers. Some say that it's a code sent to us from God.
That's kind of interesting.
Yeah, that's just kid stuff. Check this out, okay? The word for the Garden of Eden, Kedem. Numerical translation, 144. Now, the value of tree of knowledge, all right, in the garden, right? Eitz HaChayim, 233. 144, 233. Now, you can
those
take those numbers.
Numbers.
So, though,
you know, like the Fibonacci sequence?
Fibonacci's,
an Italian mathematician in the 13th century. If you divide 144 into 233, the result approaches theta.
Theta?
Theta. The Greek symbol for golden ratio, golden spiral.
Wow. I never saw that before. That's like that series you find in nature? Like the face of a sunflower?
Wherever the spirals.
You see this math everywhere.